Today, there is World War IV on our hands.
We are all getting sucked into a black hole right now.
And we're all going to die.
Bowser did this. And Bowser's flying around over there celebrating because he captured Princess Peach.
Well, it's been a few days. If this is the first time we have experienced this in Piggy history.
Okay, friends are out.
The end of us. We're coming to battle. Battle! We're chasing to your death.
No!
Dun, 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 dun. I'm going to need a secret vehicle. Aha, the secret vehicle is a scooter. I'm gonna go. Come on, let's go! Da, 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 da. You sucker! The secret vehicle has just got destroyed.
No, it hasn't. So long, suckers. Now you can't defeat us.
You must.
I'll do it.
You must die.
It's the gigantic snake of doom.
And I got blood on my mouth. You know what I ate?
What?
I ate your last army.
What?
Me?
No. Yours, Bowser.
Defeat Kamek, guys! Destroy Kamek! Kill Kamek!
No one cut me in half! That's my only weakness!
What?
My only weakness, Bowser! Bowser! My only weakness is to be cut in half. The snake died.
Black hole is too-
you must die.
Why?
You must die.
Huh?
Bowser Jr., I got a good friend for you.
Kamek, start flying.
Get back here, you butt face. I'm supposed to be mighty. I guess I'm not.
Bowser's dead body. I'll turn him back alive one day.
No, you will not because
to
I
be
ate
continued.
Him. Okay, who is farting?
I think I am so sorry to be Iceberg.
No. It's Terrence.
Sorry.
I am still alive, everyone, as you can see me, but no one can tell. So this is how I'm gonna kill Fred Bear.
This oopsie.
No. What?
Oopsie.
Wait, I did that. Well.
This won't be the last.
Bowser! There's someone invading the castle!
Where?
But first, let me kill Fred Bear.
Okay, Fred, let me die now.
This is our army.
We were missing Fred for 5 weeks. Yeah, Fred had been gone on vacation, and we haven't seen him. He's nowhere to be found
because this won't be the last time you'll see me.
But I felt Squid, what are you doing? But we checked everywhere except Bowser's castle.
Oh, you want information, everyone? Why does that punch come from?
Bowser has killed Fred Bear. So everyone, this is the end of the universe. Now all of you will be cursed. All of you.
Okay, is everyone prepared? Yeah, we're all prepared.
I see Giant Bowser. We need to hurry up. Look at Aunt Bowser's castle. There's party lights going off because they have stolen Princess Peach and destroyed the world on everyone's weekends.
I got a weapon for you all.
It has been killed by Bowser. The strongest guy. He has the strongest jump scare.
Well, he was the strongest one. I still hate him. He was still annoying. So I have my lightsaber.
And oopsie, I got it.
1 minute. I gotta launch a secret thing.
They saw me, Bowser.
They are. You know what we're gonna do? What? Send off the missile.
The missile will kill all of us. Come on, don't put me away. It also Bowser Jr.
I got the gun. Guys, I got the gun!
Okay, now Pepper's ghost is haunting everybody.
Oh my goodness.
And in the background?
What we got here. You know what? I can strangle you.
This is the last time I'll be haunted.
This isn't the end of me. It's Bowser. I never die.
Well, you're still gonna die. You're gonna be cooked. Let me get him. I got you guys to say.
No, don't do it.
I got them.
I'll give this back. I think I'm get it sent a package to Bowser's castle.
Guys, I got... Guys, I'm alive.
Bowser. What are you doing?
I beat you up.
What? You're whispering.
I'm Squid. I found a new body.
Is someone distracting us? Is this a fake Bowser or something like that? I don't know.
Hey! Come back here. You're coming with me.
Well, I'll be pretending to be one of the group.
Now you're with us! And now you're gonna be with us forever. Until you die.
Here at Fredbear's castle.
What? That goes from Andrew.
I'm a friendly human.
Sensor tells me that Bowser's dead.
Don't worry, I can destroy those angry birds.
They think they can get us. We have guns! We have guns, we got swords, we got everything we need.
Junior, I think I can hit him.
And Mario's being cooked on a stove.
Whoa, I did not know who he was.
Well, it looks like Mario's not going to be buried anytime soon.
Heal.
I'll kill him.
Well, it looks like Mario's never going to get married anytime soon.
Ready?
Okay, we got Bowser Jr. with us, and we got Peach. And first of all, we're gonna do something with you because you have been the most annoying child on this planet. He smelt us, yeah.
I will kill you.
I hate you all. This is the smelter's yard, you poop head.
Okay.
This isn't the end.
Ken, I'm going to tell you something.
To be continue.
Now, I must get revenge on everyone.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm going to say something.
You look possessed.
No, I just wanted me to say something. I remember I'm the Goomba that was trying to destroy Mario. Mm-hmm. I just need to say something to you.
Huh.
Die.
Watching. What's you possessed by Squid?
I was, but I was a dead Goomba already.
What?
So, there was no more Goombas left, really. But you can't possess somebody that's possessed.
Everyone, we are safe. We got Princess Peach. We got everything we need. And what are you doing here?
This is too much army. I can't win. Unless I could bring Bowser back from the dead. But how? I need to figure this out.
Okay, everyone, we got Bowser in the package. We got all this.
Guys.
We got weapons to, guys, to throw Dude, this at Kamek.
I'm going to tell you where
it must be in the cage.
The cage.
It's the smelter's yard.
I will not be smelter. I just am a dead ball.
I will return, but not.
No, you don't.
Wait! You say?
Maybe part stabilizer. Pikachu!
You say?
This taser can bring people back alive?
Yeah.
Bowser! You are coming alive? This is actually the real laser!
Fredbear is back alive!
Okay, everyone, we're cooking Bowser Jr. for the final time, so he's finally dead.
Yummy, Bowser's cage!
I must possess the cage!
Oh, shoot!
Get the ultimate lasers ready!
Ah, there's a dragon.
Don't suck me up!
Somebody needs to get into that war!
Kamek has the taser inside of there! But you know what that means?
It's too late. Come on, Peach, let's get out of here. Peach, let's get out of here before... Somebody save me!
Princess Peach!
Guys, save me!
Oh, it's been a while, Princess.
Boomer! Save me!
Ah!
And the other one's like,
hey, Friday!
Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
The secret weapon is coming after Bowser. Secret camera, GoPro camera. Is the camera ready?
I'm alive.
Make a funeral for Squid.
Everyone kill us.
I'm just the soul.
Hey, let's throw this at Kamek. Let's throw this at Kamek.
Sonic, I need you.
Oh my goodness. We're still alive.
Sonic is back alive.
We are basically useless now.
Ultimate power.
Hey guys, Sonic's back alive.
Laser aiming. Everybody knows.
The drawbridge. We are gonna need something to connect to Bowser's castle.
Kill Bowser's castle.
Invincibility power. I know that they win in the future, so stay there. If they kill you, then that means I don't have the invincibility, so hide yourself in this dimension. Now time to change times.
Time for the future!
We need a scavenger! Yeah. Wow, there's so much stuff here. This is a gun. Come with us.
You're not gonna kill me, Tilda.
Don't worry, it's a scavenger. Look at this. They left everything. They left even this pistol. Oh, it's a lightsaber. Let me get all my scavenging things. There's even more stuff I need to find. Da-da-dun. Okay, let's see what we got here.
Portal. Guns. Now, I have captured everyone in the future. I am invincible. You have to come and defeat me.
Okay, everyone. We got everything we need. We got pistols. We got everything. But all we're missing is a snake.
I'm Bell from Bowser. New village. And you guys
are making a YouTube video.
Okay, everyone. We're ready. And what's our engine? Okay, everyone. We got everything we need. And what is our power machine?
Do we have a future machine? We need to go in the future.
I know. That's why we have this fart machine. It's the only power.
We're going to the future!
Okay, now we're in the future. And now we have to get where they are. Okay, ready. On a one, on a two, on a three. Wait, where's the missile? Why did a fart do all this stuff? We're here!
Thank you! That was all a trap!
Hey,
we have made a new for Princess Peach!
No! We should have not done here, you butthead!
I am invincible
too!
Well, you were never! Well, you don't even know how to mess with us, Yippee Birds! Guys, we're running out of gas! Well, guess what it is? I'm now gonna fart so this machine can work!
Wait a minute!
And then say out of gas. And then say time.
Okay, we got everything now. And Bluebird, now you have to fart. Okay, I'm gonna release the biggest fart ever.
If Bowser's invincible, then Kamek can't kill Bowser. So then we're gonna get Kamek, and then we're gonna swing Bowser's tail around and kill him.
Okay. Now what are we gonna do?
Kamek's underneath the ball.
Okay. Got everything we need, right? Okay, let's get some of that. Everyone, someone needs to sneak up on there. Bulba, come on. There she is.
Yeah!
Got her! Get her!
Send her pistols!
No! Let's get Kamek! I kidnapped him!
My invincibility has been weakened!
Now! see if I can get it. Oh, the fart machine's broken out. Okay, let's go. This is good. It's good.
But the tree burned down. Just like we did with Switch. We will save them.
Yes, we got everyone.
Okay. We made it. Now time to celebrate.
Yay. Now we're going to bury his body in a box.
No, we need to dance on top of them. Keep them here.
Okay. You Bowser. You have been here for a very long time, but you've been not here to meet your death, Bowser. I knew this day would happen to you, and I knew this day would happen, and this day is the best day of our lives, and you should be dead all along. You should have been here all the time, and everyone is running away because of you. But you're dead. You're still alive a bit, but we're gonna do your final punishment. Stab! To death in your nuts. Okay, everyone's celebrating, but before we kill him, celebrate! Yay!
Woohoo!
Look at the nice future.
They can hear us. But don't, bud, guys. You've got to the future. Okay, final bus. We're gonna do something. Where's Kamek? What are you doing here, Kamek? Get out of here.
It's over there. Go kill me. Now.
You guys have been dead. You know who's first? Your son.
Wow.
Now it looks like the lunch for a box, and it looks like there's a brand new future with eggs.
Look at our future!
It's a box!
I'm back from the future, guys.
Okay, we will see you soon.